Oh, get right to this one. Week 11, Brands Hatch. Top split, middle split, or this is the top split, middle of the pack, starting 10th of 22 drivers. I think if I keep my nose clean. Got the long way around here. Ooh, loose. Got to buy one though. No. It's got too wide there. Spun that around easily. Good run out of here. See if I can get in front of David.
Got one on your right.
Got a good run.
Still there. Hold the line. Clear on the right.
Glad he backed out of that. Alright, up two into eighth. Let's go catch Sergey and Max. Thing is, I ran a really good qualifying time too. So it's like. I don't know how much better I can do, but hopefully I can stick with these guys. Bring home my coveted top five. Oh god. Rubens Barrichello's in this race, but he didn't qualify good. I hope not to see him. Let's just be smooth, catch back up these guys. Fighting a little bit, helping me out. Ooh, got a loose. Otherwise, I would have had a nice run out of here. Still got a run, but everybody's got each other's draft here. Turning. God, I can't see the exit there at all. Still in this draft. Still right behind me. Ooh, mistake out of me. Keep it straight. Alright, I'm good. Okay, luckily that guy made a mistake too, so I still got a draft. David's right behind me. I don't think I'll have enough this straight away. Hopefully never. Come on. Far so good. Let's go catch Sergey. Puts me in the seventh currently. Oh, that's good. Puts me to sixth. I'll take it. Although he might be fighting back. Top five will be mine. Nothing more, nothing less. I don't like how my car hops there, but it seems safe. Ah, sir, guys, fast. Sergey and John to fight it out so we can catch back up to him. No. Good catch, Tracer. Oh gosh. Keep it straight, keep it straight, keep it. No! Where did that bump come from?
Good luck with me.
Jesus Christ. That was bad. Still alive. I don't think I got any damage from that. Oh, that was so painful. No, it can't be. I was gonna say it was more painful than Ricardo's pit today. But no, his is probably worse. But that was still very painful. See what I can salvage from this. Should be able to maybe get top 10. It was in the grass fine and then threw me sideways. Hopefully I'll have enough space for Helge. Nope, Helge is going to go for the pass. I'll let him pass here. I'm not sure what my current situation is with. I still got full pace or not, or if I'm if I am supporting damage. I feel like I'm alright, to be honest. Alright, Tom, get over here. There's only 22 drivers in this race. God, such a bad incident. See? Oh, it's Max. Resume our positions.
Right.
He was behind me before my incident. Right. See what kind of lap time I can do here. Ran a 21.4 already in this race. Alright, that's another free pass. I know Max is going to be quick.
Don't let the red mist get you, Stefan.
Yeah, Max is quick. Alright, that was a good lap. Where's my lap time at? Ready for the corner. Yeah, half second off of the current current car. Should be able to maybe salvage something out of it. Slowly but surely, making them back. Although I don't think I'll be able to hold off Max for very long.
So that was a car in the middle of the road.
Brakes are your friend when you're spinning and not knowing where you're going and rolling on the track.
Momentum is the enemy to brakes. Not much you can do about that.
Alright, 18th. Still alive. Fighting back for what I
can. But the person that hit me into the middle, he didn't slow up at all, so that doesn't help either.
If I'm not attacking you that quicker, then stop the pendulum.
Alright, I might be able to catch Michael. See what I can do here. I got Jack right on my tail, though. I think Jack is one of the front runners. Qualified well ahead of me. I'll let him go here.
You got one on your right. We have 10 to go this time by. Clear on the right.
Halfway through the race. There. Pierce Pryor, what is he doing in the lead? I think I can catch Helge. I think we're going for top 15 this race. See if I can start running some 21s again. That was a cut. Got away with it. Oh, there goes another one. There goes Helge. Oh, well, somehow on 19th. Oh, yeah. Puts me back to 18th. Jack needs to catch Michael. They need to set each other up. Just want to finish now. This track is so bad for your safety already. Yellow, it's good. There goes Michael. That's 17th! Need some more carnage out of the people ahead. That's the one good thing about being so far back, is if anybody gets in an incident, you get free positions. Thank you. I'll board him. It's getting to me. Five more laps to go. Must survive. Oh, that's another one. That'll be 16th. Casper's into the pits. Somebody forgot fuel. Or something. Yes. One more and I got 15th, baby. We'll have nothing to do with it if it happens. But I'll be happy if it does. Top 15 all the way. Wind simulator engaged. Much grip for some reason. Feels nice. I think it's because all the other ones are like off camber, and that's the only one with camber. Oh, there's another one! Yes! 15th, baby. Can we go even higher? The joys of being in the back. Scott's got a sad face. It's a good sign. Slowomir Jaworski behind me. It's catching me a little bit. I'm not too worried about it though. Come on, everybody else in the pits. I could use a top 14. Next week, I think it's gonna be 12 next week. 90% sure of that. I think we're at Interlagos, so that's going to be a track I'm a little bit more excited for. Also, I ran some Loader 79 this week. Some great racing at Nürburgring Grand Prix. Looking forward to sharing that one with you guys. Unfortunately, I had a very unfortunate event during the race, but was still able to finish. Tracker catching me. Casper. Oh, those guys are battling it out hard. Ooh, maybe I can get two for the price of one. I think that's it, two laps to go, right? He catches me, probably into the hairpin. About right. Thank you.
Max, you are blinking.
Take him out! Pass if he catches me. Nope, not yet. Nah, I guess we're just gonna stay behind me. Smart moving on him. I'll go ahead and finish this lap as fast as possible. Finishing this race with a gallon and a half extra fuel. Minor miscalculation. Oh yes! Two for the price of one! Come on, where
what
are they?
Doing?
Two for the price of one! No, I'm not close enough! Damn it! Not close enough. Disappointment. Alright, I'll take 15th. Unfortunate race for me. I did most of it to myself. They're wrecking each other. Around.
I protect you. You're stupid.
Okay, mate. Right, thanks for that.
I protect you.
Okay, mate. Thank you. Good race, everybody. Congrats to the finishers.
Luckily, nobody watches my videos. Well, that's going to have to do it for Brands Hatch here. Definitely, was lacking on the practice this week, but that was mostly because I was running the Lotus 79 at Nürburgring Grand Prix circuit when I was having a blast there and then kind of forgot about this series until Monday. But nevertheless, there will be another awesome video in the Lotus 79 coming out later this week, so keep an eye out for that one. Championship, not looking good. We're going to skip it this week, but I'll check it out next week for the season finale. Until then, guys, stay true and race on. Also, I hope Nim Cross doesn't watch this video because that guy purposely took him out at the end.